Hello and welcome back to Lightning Gaming, everyone. Okay guys, so in this video I'm gonna show you the best and most effective way I found to farm a lot of fish so that you never have problem with cooked fish again when you want to level up a thrall in agility. Okay guys, so it's a very basic build. All you need is a spot with water. Then you're gonna start off by placing a 3x5 foundations in the water. Just make sure that when if you place the fish trap will be only halfway filled with water, making it easier for you to access from on top. So first thing, we're gonna place the foundations. You can use any type of buildings you want. You can even use sandstone, that doesn't really matter. You're just gonna place down the 3x5. Next up, we want to make it 3 walls high, because we're gonna have 2 floors and the second floor needs to be 2 walls high, because you're gonna be placing a preserving bin in there and also fluid press and grinder and stuff. So yeah, the first floor is done, it's just gonna be like this. Now I'm starting with the second floor. There we go. Okay, we're gonna place a door here. Okay, it's the wrong way around. I'm just gonna take that away quickly. Okay guys, but then anyway, next we're gonna place some ceilings. Just gonna go all around with the ceilings. We're just gonna leave that spot open to place a ramp so we can access the bottom floor. There we go, we're just gonna place it like this. And now I'm gonna put in the door and then the rest of the walls. Just remember, the second floor must be 2 walls high, otherwise it's not gonna work. So we're just gonna continue with that and finish that quickly. Like you see guys, so far it's a pretty basic build. You can get a lot more creative with it. I just want to show you how the fish farm actually works. Okay, so now I'm just gonna place ceilings on top. Just all the way through. There we go. Okay guys, so after all of that is done, we're gonna start at the bottom floor and I'm gonna place down 10 fish traps. Just everything in there, like you see, it works out pretty well. Like only the half of the fish trap is underwater, making it very easy to access. Just searching for a spot, I think I'm gonna place this on this side. Okay, and that's it. Like you can see, I can access it very easy. And now that the fish traps are down, we're gonna place our compost bins. I'm gonna place 10 of them as well. The only reason I'm placing so many of them is just to get crops faster, and also then after that to get the fish faster. So I'm just gonna place them in the L shape like this. There we go. Next up, we're gonna place some preserving bins. So I just put them like this right over here. And we're also gonna need a fluid press, that's just for the excess fish, so we can turn them into oil, so we don't waste them. Okay guys, and now the only other thing we need is the grinder. So I'm just gonna place a grinder here, it's just to grind the bones into bone meal, I'm gonna show you that a little bit later. And then we're also gonna need some campfires to cook the fish that we want to have cooked, so that we can get that cooked fish for our agility, to level the force in agility. Okay guys, so for compost we need plant fiber, we need spoiled meat, and we need Bone meal. So for bone meal, we're just gonna go kill some skeletons and harvest them with a pickaxe. Now guys, some of the times they will only drop bone, but most of the time they will drop bone and putrefied meat. If you don't get putrefied meat from them, you can just leave normal meat to spoil. But after that, we're gonna throw the bones into the grinder to get bone meal. And the nice thing about this is, guys, you only need one compost per compost bin. So we're just gonna throw everything in one and just craft the compost quickly. Like you can see, this will take some time. But after it's done, you can come back and then just place one compost in each of the compost bins. And you'll see, they will start making fat grubs. Now if you leave this like that for a few hours, maybe start the next day, you will have a bunch of the fat grubs. And then we're just gonna take the fat grubs and place them in the improved fish traps. And that's about it. Then it's a waiting game again. We're gonna wait until we have a bunch of fish in the fish traps. But yeah guys, it's really that easy, and if you constantly keep doing this, you're gonna have a bunch of fish, more than you're gonna be able to use in no time. So for the fish, if you want to cook it, you just throw it on the campfire and it will start cooking very easy. Like you can see, there's the cooked savory fish, and then also the unappetizing fish will give us the cooked fish that we're gonna need to level our frogs in agility. And then, like I said, all the extra fish you're not gonna cook, you can just go and throw in the fluid press, and they will all be giving you oil. So you will be getting your cooked fish and then also extra oil, which is just like a bonus. But thank you all for watching, please like and subscribe.